So welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be playing Geometry Dash. And my camera, as you can see, is not working today, so I won't be able to use my face cam. So I'm just gonna play normally without any face cam, and this should be fun. This level is driving me absolutely crazy this week. I still can't do it. You're gonna see a lot of fails today. A lot. Maybe I can do it this time. This is more like it. Super close. I like this level. The Fury of Everything's kind of like an easy slash hard mixture. Because this bit here is easy. And then it gets to the hard stuff like this. It's quite easy. Okay, maybe not. I need to find a level that I can actually do. In Finger Dash, I got 74. I'll give it a go. And cycles is easier, and I still can't do it. And I can nearly complete this one. It might be a bit noisy over here because next year of lawn mowing and they're gone. If it's not, then that's good because I can hear it from my model. That was one of the worst fails I have ever made on this game. Like, quite literally. I don't find what I'm looking for anymore. Well, now I'm gonna go on Magic Hop Jump because I need to try and complete. I think it's the Great Leap. Have a look. Yes, the Great Leap. You should also see everywhere I touch. You see a little white circle popping up every now and then. That's just my finger. Where's all the food? Oh, here it is. Can I use this yet? Yeah, Pikachu's working there. Is there any more food in here? There's some. So close to leveling up. easy. Finally leveled up. Generation 12. I'm on generation 14. Oh, not this again. Please work this time. Yes. Finally. Pikachu saved me again, as usual. Right, what pattern did I get? Is it a new pattern? Yes, it is. Finally, I found the missing one. Now when I go into my patterns. Video on my game console pretty soon, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.